On March 22nd, 1765, the hated Stamp Act was passed by Parliament. News of this direct tax on the colonists caused an explosion in Boston. Rioters ransacked properties of the Stamp Act Commissioner and the Royal Governor and hung effigies on Boston's Liberty Tree. Boston and America would never be the same.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.